what it feels like to be on the sharp end.
And there's a lot that goes on up there in your head.
That's always been the scariest part in climbing, right before you're going to fall.
How far can you push yourself, knowing that if you slip, you're screwed?
I figured, well, this just must be what separates the men from the boys. And that's when I went, oh man, you're gonna fall.
I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa. I'm waking up, I feel it in my bones. Enough to
inside.
I'm waiting.